I control this whole thing. Yeah. Where is that? Where's Matt?
Go, let's go.
It's too short.
Oh, hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
Lovely to see you here.
Hi.
Good evening and welcome to commencement exercises of Chisago Lakes High School. It is indeed my honor to welcome everyone to this evening's graduation, the first ever outdoors on our stadium field. COVID changed many things for the class of 2021, but tonight we'll celebrate and honor this truly amazing class of 2021 through our formal commencement program. Thank you for all being here and sharing in this evening of recognition. Once again, my heartfelt welcome to all. At this time, I would ask that students of the class of 2021 that have newly enlisted or soon to enlist in the military to stand. At this time, I would ask if the audience would sit and the veterans would stand or remain standing so we could recognize your service to our country. At this time, I would now request and ask all to please rise, remove your hats for the presentation of our nation's colors, followed by our national anthem. The colors this evening are presented by the American Legion Post 272 with the national anthem performed by our select choir.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you. Please be seated. The 2021 Wind Ensemble is made up of some of the most dedicated instrumentalists the Chisago Lakes Band program has known. Our students have persevered, adapted, and overcome challenges never before experienced. Tonight's senior song selection is Charlie and the Mechanical Man Marching Band by Erica Sandvall. This piece of music depicts a band made up of mechanical wind-up toys. The toys, which are cranked up and set into motion. The mechanical band runs well for a while, but falters, plays wrong notes, and needs to be reset several times. This year's senior class felt that the wind-up and reset theme perfectly represented their experience over the last 15 months through COVID. The piece, however, ends with a happy ending. Eventually, all pieces of the band are brought together in a joyful, harmonious reunion. At this time, I present to you the Chisago Lakes High School Wind Ensemble underneath the direction of Mr. Joe DeLisi.
Thank you.
Thank you, band members. Please be seated. Seniors, please return to your seats. The first of our class speakers today is Emily Fiorella and is the daughter of Joe and Carla Fiorella. While at CLHS, she's been involved in our girls' swimming and diving program. Emily also has been active in CLHS's NHS and band programs, culminating with being named two times All-Conference Jazz Band Selection. Emily is planning on completing her two-year associate's degree this fall, then attending either UMD or UND to pursue a degree in pre-med. Please welcome Emily Fiorella.
Thank you, Mr. Ertl. Hi, my name is Emily Fiorella, and I'd like to start by saying, wow, we made it. Despite unexpected turns and long Google Meet calls that I'm sure most of us slept through, here we are. The class of 2021 has shown resilience, dedication, and an attitude to rise above the challenges we faced, and I couldn't be any more proud than I am for my fellow classmates. I feel honored to speak on behalf of the class of 2021. My grandmother has always said, "The choices you make in life will determine whether you will be happy or miserable, so choose wisely." Her words have stuck with me through high school, and I'm hoping they stick with some of you too. It is the choices you make for yourself that show how you overcome challenges. Her words have proven true time and time again, and I've passed her phrase along on multiple occasions. Hard work is a choice. Dedication is a choice. Showing kindness and loyalty is a choice. Helping others is a choice. Every reaction given to a situation is a choice. You are in control of your future. Take hold of it and decide. What will you do with it? If you're going to take anything away from these words, take this. Choose to fight for yourself. Choose to become the person that you want to be. When looking back, it is easy to see all that was lost. Easier still to recite in detail everything that changed drastically or was missed out on even completely. What's not easy is finding the strength to look for all that was and all that still has yet to be. The future is bright, class of 2021. If we have learned anything in these past 4 years, and especially over the last 15 or so months, it should be to take absolutely nothing for granted. The memories we've made, the friendships we hold, and the hope we carry are treasures for our future. It's our time to go out into the world and choose to make ourselves great while still cherishing the most meaningful moments and the ones who help us get there. I want to thank all of my classmates for seeing this unique journey through with me, all the teachers, coaches, administrative, counseling, and other staff that helped us get to this long-awaited day, and the family and friend support systems who have been so vital to our success. I wish my classmates all the best, and I'd like to leave you all with this. However big or small, make your choice on how to leave your mark. Good luck to all, and thank you for your time.
Thank you, Emily. The second of our senior speakers is Lena Hoff. Lena is the daughter of Sheila and Adrian Hoff. She also has been involved during her years at CLHS by her participation in speech and the FFA programs. Lena has excelled in band, all conference, NHS, vice president and president, and link crew. She plans on enlisting in United States Air Force in intelligence and management. Please welcome Lena Hoff.
You are so brave. You are so strong. I can't believe this is happening to you. It is so unfortunate that you have to go through this. Do those words sound familiar? I know I've heard them 100 times, and I'll probably hear them 100 more. If this past year has shown us anything, it has taught us how to be resilient, how to fight for what we want, and how to appreciate the small things in life. I'm not going to lie. I had a hard time writing this speech. I sat in my room and tried to remember speeches from graduates before me. What was their message? What did they stand for? The 2019 class speaker talked about her first day of kindergarten, wearing pigtails and spilling applesauce all over her new dress. She talked about funny memories and said the words, "Look at how far we've come." Those same things apply to us, but we were given an extra step, an obstacle that changed the way we live our lives. We were thrown into a world no one has ever experienced before. A new normal is what they told us. Instead of worrying about who we were going to ask to school dances, what we were going to wear for homecoming, and where we would hang out with our friends over the weekend, we were anxious about whether or not we would get to spend our senior year at school. We wondered if we would get to graduate in front of our parents and peers. We questioned whether we would get to participate in our favorite activities and sports. But tough times create tough people. Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. I know students who have somehow kept a 4.0 throughout all of this. I know team captains and student leaders that were facing their own problems, but they still chose to rise to the occasion and be a role model for our younger classmates. I know students that got out of bed in the morning and went to school, which is sometimes the hardest part of our day. We learned how to adapt, overcome, and be successful. We took our happiness and well-being into our own hands and created opportunities for ourselves. Even through all this, we applied to college, tried out for sports and activities, signed into apprenticeships, or enlisted in the military. If I can tell you one thing, it is that no one is ready for us, the class of 2021. We are made of different things, stronger things than the people who walked these halls 2 years ago, 5 years ago, even 20 years ago. So keep pushing, keep fighting. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "The ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy." I'm so proud of all of us and the challenges and controversy we have overcome. We're just a stepping stone away to our success. Congratulations, class of 2021. I can't wait to see what you bring into our future.
Thank you this evening to our class speakers. This evening's faculty speaker is Ms. Kim Hoffman. Ms. Hoffman has been a Spanish teacher for 33 years, 32 of which right here at CLHS. She is a 1984 grad of Chisago Lakes High School and a 19... She's making jokes. I gotta stick to the script. And a 1988 grad of Augsburg College. She will also be a July 2021 grad from the University of Nebraska with a master's degree in Spanish education. Yes, absolutely. Kim and Norm have raised three kids, Samantha, Dallas, and Dylan, who have graduated all from CLHS and now have three grandkids, Connor, Evelyn, and Charlotte, and are going to follow in their footsteps. Some of her favorite pastimes are reading, spending time with friends at the lake, being with family, playing princesses with Evie, plants and flowers, and teaching high school. At this time, I present to you, Ms. Kim Hoffman.
Good evening, and welcome to Chisago Lakes High School's commencement ceremony. Welcome to families, friends, fellow staff members, and especially to you, the Wildcat graduating class of 2021. As Mr. Ertl said, my name is Kim Hoffman. Most of you know me as Senora or Miss H. And I too, as Mr. Ertl said, am from Lindstrom. And I was sitting here, well, not here, in there, in the Ward Gymnasium, without air conditioning, in 1984, ready to receive my diploma from Chisago Lakes High School, just like you guys. My grandparents, my parents, sisters, cousins, aunts and uncles, children and grandchildren are or have all been peeps from CLHS. You could say that this home runs strong and steady for my family. Chisago Lakes was home for me from kindergarten through 12th grade. I loved it so much that I decided to move home after college to live my life and raise my family. I loved this place so much that this school is still home to me after teaching here for more than 30 years. But I'm not the only one who won't leave. Right, Mr. Ertl? Right, Mrs. Peterson? Mrs. Pichet? Mr. McNally? Mrs. Mellum? And seriously, there are so many of you that I can't even list you all. Like, we keep coming home. We sure hope you feel the same way, graduating class of 2021, and carry our little town with you in our hearts as you jump into adulting after today. So I can't talk about this place being home to me without mentioning somebody very special who is here tonight. Someone who I consider family, and who I've taught next to every day. Seriously, within 20 feet of, for 32 years. This person might have taught you German, and she maybe even taught you English. And she is the best of the best. She has taught me about honesty, integrity, plants and flowers, and has instilled in me a love for reading. She has called this place, this building, home for 36 years, and today is her last graduation. As she is saying goodbye to our CLHS family to enter a much-deserved retirement, I'd like to introduce and thank my frowsy, my bestie, my coworker, my confidant, one of the most intelligent women I know, for making CLHS continue to feel like home for me for 32 years. Mrs. Ruth Stark, would you please stand so that this community you call home can honor you with a round of applause. So now on to you, class of 2021. So home has meant many things to all of you, especially these last 2 years, as your class speakers talked about. Home is where you're safe, where your pets are, where your friends come, where you watch Vampire Diaries. I actually had to Google that because I've never, ever watched a Netflix show, ever. Where somebody maybe even makes you tater tot hot dish, and if you're lucky, does your laundry. Home is where your team plays, where your concerts are, and where everyone comes out to support you. But in 2020, the word home took on a different meaning, especially to you guys. Home was where you were stuck, unhappily, where you had to do school online, even if you didn't want to. Your sports, jobs, celebrations, and other important parts of your life were taken away. Home became a word that we were so tired of hearing. It was such a big deal for the class of 2020, right? I mean, we heard all about it. But I really, truly think it's an even bigger deal for you because the chaos of your junior year continued into your senior year. You were here, there, every other day, in school, online, and then home just became a landing place for you just to gather yourselves as you made it through yet another trying experience of going to high school through a global pandemic. I'd like you to keep in mind, though, class of 2021, that home isn't just a place. It's a feeling. And obviously, it's also where your Wi-Fi connects automatically, right? You feel me, right? So my wish for you is that you feel at home in many areas of your life with many different groups of people. Wherever your future takes you. If you're going to college, home will be your dorm and your roommate. If you've decided to serve in our country's military, home will be your fellow soldiers and the barracks you share. And for some of you, home will continue to be with your parents or other family members while you take the next steps after high school. Keep in mind, however, that this place, this school, is home to you and always will be. We're here if you need us. Look around at all the people here who have dedicated their lives to help make this place solid and safe for you, and thank them with a nod, a wink, a fist bump, a handshake, and yes, finally, even a hug. And don't forget to come home and visit every now and then, okay? Congratulations and peace out, class of 2021.
Thank you, Ms. Hoffman, for your message this evening. The seniors of the Select Choir, please assemble. Our Chisago Lakes Select Choir seniors have done an incredible job this past year and a half, singing their way through a pandemic. We weren't always able to sing together as a choir, but they kept singing individually and made history by being part of the first ever virtual choir at the Chisago Lakes High School holiday concert this past December. The piece the Select Choir's seniors have chosen to perform is The Climb. The song tells us it isn't just about what you achieve in life, but it's as important to consider the journey that you have taken to get there. Learn and appreciate all the experiences that you will go through in life to someday achieve your dream. Life is a climb, but the view is great. Today, the Chisago Lakes seniors of the Select Choir under the direction of Laura Moldenhauer will be performing The Climb, written by Jesse Alexander and John Mabe. Thank you, senior choir members. Please be seated. Chisago Lakes High School has made a commitment to provide a balanced, comprehensive education for all learners to obtain college credits while attending on our campus. CLHS now offers over 120 college credits, ranging from the traditional math and science and social studies and English, but also in several college credits in the career and technical education areas. Students may earn their Minnesota transfer curriculum while never leaving our campus. Today, we have four students who even went beyond the Minnesota transfer curriculum and will be earning their two-year Associate of Arts degrees while still in high school. That degree is 60 credits. At this time, I wish to introduce Dr. Linda Kingston, Vice President of Academic and Student Affairs at Lake Superior College, to confer the Minnesota Associates of Arts degrees. Dr. Kingston.
Thank you. Would the candidates please rise? There are four of you. You should know who you are. All right, there they go. I should know where they are, right? Okay, I certify that the candidates receiving their associate degrees this evening have fulfilled all of the necessary academic requirements set forth by the Board of Trustees of Minnesota State Colleges and Universities. With the authority vested in me by the board and by our college president, I confer upon you these degrees with all of the rights, responsibilities contained therein. Please come forward to receive your academic award. Sydney Janet Boyle. With high honors. Haley June Eisfelder. Again, with high honors. Grace Elizabeth Ginter. Again, with high honors. And Carly Marie Mather, again, with high honors. Congratulations, graduates.
Thank you, Dr. Kingston. Members of the Board of Education and all in attendance this evening, I wish to present to you the Chisago Lakes High School class of 2021 for the purpose of conferring their high school diplomas. This class has completed the academic studies prescribed by the Minnesota Department of Education and the District 2144 Board of Education. Accepting the class of 2021 is School Board Chairman Mr. Mark Lee. Mr. Lee.
Well, I want to just, there's not a person here that shouldn't be thanked for all that you've gone through over the last year and a half, 15 months, especially you students. I don't know what it would be like to have to gone through what you guys did. You know, I used to coach soccer here, and I thought I wouldn't want to try to coach a soccer team in this type of situation, and yet you guys all persevered. And I know that your families did as well, and I'm sure that you were really discouraged at times and ready to give up, maybe like a lot of us, but you hung in there, and I just want to thank you for that as students and your families and the staff, the teachers, all our support staff, admin, because it's been kind of a crazy ride. So you deserve to be here tonight, and I'm really glad that we can be a part of it, and it can be somewhat normal, even though it's a little bit hot, but that's okay. Anyway, I just want to, it's my privilege and honor on behalf of the school board of this Chisago Lakes School District to accept all you students as having met your graduation requirements. And it's just interesting and exciting to see some kids actually getting college degrees here. It's just a great honor for all of us to be a part of it, and it's a real special occasion for you guys. And remember this day, 50 years ago, I graduated from high school. I don't remember much of it, but anyway, there's lots of reasons for that. But anyway, you guys remember this day, and I would just wish you the best in the future, and that God would richly bless each and every one of you and your families as you go forward to the next part of your lives. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lee. Honor Guard, please take your places. The awarding of diplomas is a testimony and witness of the academic achievements with all the honors and rights and privileges accorded to the high school diploma. Diplomas will be presented this evening by the members of the Board of Education and our counselors, Ms. Amy Malloy, Mr. Carter Vogt, and Ms. Alyssa Chowdhury. We ask for your assistance this evening by holding your applause and cheers until the end so everyone can hear their graduate's name being read. At this time, would the first row of graduates please rise? Mr. Mark Lee will begin diploma presentation with Ms. Amy Malloy reading of graduate names.
Abigail Caitlin Adams.
Abby
Megan May Adams, highest honors. Carly Ka Ulani Aki. Abigail Elise Alm, honors. Renee Alejandro Alvarez de Alba, highest honors. Jordan Patrick Anderson. Sydney Joy Anderson. Riley Joseph Andelak, honors. Everett Solon Appleby. Anthony Jorge Arizona. Emily Yvonne Bay. Luke James Valdez. Caden Lee Baldwin. Raina Dale Barrett, highest honors. Joshua Rulon Bauer. Alexander W. Baer. Chloe Amber Marie Beimert. Landon Arthur Bender. Haley Marie Benjamin, honors. Tyler Joseph Benson. Allie Jean Birchneider, highest honors. Riley Shane Carl Berner. Emma Catherine Bielen, honors. Ella Marie Bobrowski, highest honors. Owen David Boyle, highest honors. Sydney Janet Boyle, highest honors. Austin Michael Brandt. Larissa May Briggs. Emma Grace Brisson. Adam James Brown. August Leslie Brown, honors. Andrew Daniel Brunette. Claire E. Brunette. Deborah Marie Brunette. Braden Roger Birds, highest honors. Madison Lynn Cagle. Grace Catherine Cahill. Madeline Ray Campbell. Ethan Oren Carlson. Kylie Kathleen Carlson, highest honors. Megan Ann Cartier, highest honors. Now presenting diplomas, Mrs. Lori Berg. Bellamy Joe Chaika. Garrett Timothy Chilifon Radmeyer. Catherine Elise Conlow. Avery Marie Constant, highest honors.
Yeah, Avery!
Nevaeh Grace Detterman. Grace St. Croix DeBreeze, highest honors. Karsten Allen Edson. Hallie June Eisfelder, highest honors. Carson Elling Erickson, honors. Jill Ellen Erickson, highest honors. Haley Elizabeth Evans. Owen Thor Fasty. Emily Carolyn Fiorella, highest honors. Caitlin Marie Fleming, highest honors. Sarah Olivia Frankson, highest honors. Carter James Fredstrom, highest honors. Cheyenne Elizabeth Joyce Fritz. Madeline Marie Gamble, highest honors. Benjamin James Garrison. Avery Ann Garcia, highest honors. Isabella Iceland Gerke. Grace Elizabeth Ginter, highest honors. Ada Marie Goring, honors. Joshua Milton Goulet. Dylan Jane Grave. Charles Gordon Green. Dylan Nicole Grills, highest honors. Now reading names, Mr. Carter Vogt.
Alexis Jacari Hammond, highest honors. Michaela Elizabeth Handerham. Anna Marie Hansen. Joshua Joseph Hansen. Samuel John Harnetti. Jarrett Stephen Hawkinson, honors. Samuel Edward Helgeson, honors. Bailey Faith Herfindahl, highest honors. Nolan Robert Haney. Lena K. Hoff, highest honors. Maya Marie Hoheisel. Shane Tristan Hollander. Rebecca Annalise Howerton. Jared Philip Howlett. Clara Jane Hudson, honors. Now presenting diplomas, Mr. Jeff Lindemann. Nolan Lee Huffman, honors. Damon Ray Ingebrigtsen. Elizabeth Lee Iserman. Dan James Ispanovich. Andrew Joseph Johnson.
AJ!
Woohoo!
Bennett Russell Johnson. Emily Ann Johnson. Emma Alice Barbara Johnson. Mackenzie Ann Jones, honors. Gavin Eugene Jorgensen. Corbin Samuel Thomas Campy. Eric Robert Cargill, highest honors. Joel Timothy Kabalowski. Allison Joe Kazak. Kai Emmanuel Kirko, honors. Isaiah Theodore Clammer. Brianna Marie Klein. Blaine Alvin Clems, honors. Gabrielle K.N. Knight. Wesley Eric Cook. Andrew Joseph Kohler, highest honors. Skylar Benjamin Kokeisel. Hunter Gerald Crawl. Haley Rain Kretsch. Christian Charles Kuhlmeier.
Yeah, Chrissy, too.
Maggie Lebune. Riley Christopher Joel Lambic. Noah Michael Lasuda. Allison Nicole Laval, honors. Jenna Diane Lowry, highest honors. Sage Charlene Lensmeyer. Axel Patrick Leopold. Jacob Jeffrey Lerfold. Sarah Marie Laterno. Haley Marie Lewis, highest honors. Karen Renee Lidberg, honors. Samuel Michael Lind. McKenna Jean Lund, highest honors. William Robert Lund, highest honors. Jackson Boyd Allen Lundeen. Logan Gage Lundstedt. Riley Grace Lyons, honors. Now presenting diplomas, Miss Danielle Strinke. Kelsey Lynn Madden, highest honors. Caitlin Marie Marks. Catherine Marie Marquardt. Aaron Michael Marks. Riley Paul Matthews. Madeline Joy Meath, honors. Anna Marie Mellum. Calvin Lyle Mertz, honors. Carly Marie Meather, highest honors. Nathaniel Brian Myers. Elijah Gregory Mears. Carson Thomas Minixofer, highest honors. Isaac Ralph Moberg, honors. Molly Lee Moberg, highest honors. Anna Grace Moorhead, highest honors. Candace Rachel Muha. Evan August Murphy. Riley Edward Nasvik. Nicholas Andrew Nellis. Anne Margaret Nelson, honors. Isaac Andrew Nelson. Caitlin Irene Nelson. Kyle Joseph Nelson. Spencer Howard Nelson, highest honors. Anya Elizabeth Nephew. Joseph Thomas Nord, honors. Eleanor Marie Norton, honors. Jaden Antoinette Nye, highest honors. Now renames Miss Alyssa Chowdhury.
Chanel Christina Oaks. Cameron Dean Okerstrom, honors. Jonathan Jacob Olinger. Hunter Lyle Olson. Jackson Robert Olson. Caleb Kelly Olson. Mitchell Paul Olson. Sailor Navarre Olson. Samantha Jane Olson, honors. Starling Lyons Olson. Cole William Adi, highest honors. Nicholas Peter Overgaard. Nina Rose Paffel, highest honors. Nathaniel Robert Palmy, highest honors. Taylor Robert Palmer. Now presenting diplomas, Ms. Brenda Carlson. Jessica May Pangburn. Samantha Lynn Paulson, highest honors. Evan Scott Pavlicich, honors. Ellie Ann Penzensadler. Sarah Nicole Penzensadler. Amber May Peterson, highest honors. Catherine Mary Peterson, honors. Ashton Isaac Reed Peel, highest honors. Alexis Martina Pliscott, highest honors. Hunter Stephen Potee. James Allen Potee. Raymond Frederick Powell. Joshua Arnold Hung. Audra Danielle Rambo. Mason Allen Rambo. Matthew David Rambo. Logan Scott Reed.
Yeah, Logan!
Audrey Noelle Ritchie. Kayla Mariana Rose Ritter. Jocelyn Ann Rivet. Allison Marie Reuter, Honors. Anthony Ayers Sagendorf. Vincent Cole Sandretto. Ryan Joseph Sandvik, Highest Honors. Thomas John Sargent, Highest Honors. Lauren Elizabeth Shaunas, Honors. Adriana Bernice Shanky. Samuel William Shilgen, Highest Honors. Mackenzie Ray Schmidt, Highest Honors. Aiden Matthew Schwantes, Honors. Eben Hollison Scott. Sophia Elizabeth Sari, Highest Honors. Damian Paul Servati. Austin Michael Seifert. Haley Suzanne Sogard. Colin Anders Sorensen. Zoe Marie Soiring. Kyle James Sparby, Highest Honors. Gabriel Jonathan Spicer. Abigail Elizabeth Sperato, Highest Honors. Jillian Paige Stanley. Kayla Rose Stanton, Highest Honors. Benjamin Michael Stark, Highest Honors. Jacob Ryan Starkey, Honors. Jacob Robert Story. Ariana Ann Swedine. Haley Marie Teesling, Honors. Olivia Elizabeth Tangy. Truman Gage Thone. Blake Scott Thompson. Abigail May Thorstad. Samuel Joseph Tim. Regan Noel Triplett, highest honors. Nathan William Unruh. Charles Jerome Boleen. Diedrich James Verichek. Luke David Velasquez. Garrity Michael Vitalis. Joshua Jeffrey Bonfeld. Zachary William Walden, highest honors. Samuel Matthew Waldock. Josephine Agnes Waltman, highest honors. Kendra Louise Warnke. Victoria Autumn Wenthe, honors. Eva Janae West. Madison Rose White. Wyatt James Woodmer. Jack Owen Wilkinson. Maggie Lorraine Willie, highest honors. Max Arthur Wilmer. Elise Jeanette Wilton. Annalise Joan Walkerstorfer, highest honors. Sophia Lila May Wood, highest honors. Maria Tatiana Woods. Gwendolyn Marie Wubben. Jailea Juliet Yang, highest honors. Tristan Jovi Zilka. Nathan Daniel Zingerman. Annika Marie Zins, highest honors. Chloe Lou Zepko, honors.
At this time, formally, I would like to congratulate the class of 2021. If you have not already done so, you may turn your tassels. Congratulations! Honor Guard, please take your places. As we conclude our program, please remain in your seats until all the graduates have exited the stadium. Thank you for all coming out to recognize the class of 2021. Thank you and drive home safely.